she showered. We hit it.
Don't smell me.
See your dad better. Come up this way.
Fire.
48? Oh, 47, 2003?
Up your video.
I'm just bringing it to your attention, that's all. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
They didn't even...
She was so quick. I missed a picture of her.
Well, I did too.
I
couldn't get the gun to go to camera. It wouldn't go to camera. It kept going through.
I know, that happened to me too. So the picture I got of her, look, she's already stopped. I couldn't get my camera to cut off.
I couldn't get this either. Yeah, right. It's about, you were 27, 11?
Yeah.
I think. And then Anne should be 34. Good job. You want water?
Yay, Tom! Woo! Tom! Woo!
She should be coming.
I walked in with my feet on fire, and so lady told me it's 5 weeks, and I was like, I walked with them last night. Okay.
I've never had that.
She said they would make me feel
I think I tried those on, that when I went to that running place she told me to go to.
That breeze is beautiful.
I'm glad I did it.
Well, I wonder, that's why I texted you. I said, are you doing 5 or 10 because you've not been well?
Yes, yesterday. I feel just about.
She's the only person I know that runs a 5K.
Absolutely.
I'm so impressed by her. And with the time, she beat my best time ever. I used to run well with no pick line, and she beat my best time.
Really?
With a pick line.
Like, she should be coming. I'm watching her time. She's a 34.
A little bit busy.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, there's been lots of couples that ran through her hands.
Come on, baby.
Hey, how much did you come across?
27,
27,
like 11.
Look at me. Look at this guy in the green.
Look at that.
Look at the guy in the green.
Oh, yeah.
I have that energy at the end. Congratulations. Good job.
24. I wasn't expecting all that.
Here she comes. Over the hill.
Yeah, I was probably still too busy trying to travel on the floor. I had a Walmart
Come on, darling.
Good job, Andy. Good job, Ann.
Good job.
Walk it off. Ann.
There you go.
Okay, can we give you incentive to start running with us? Come on, girlfriend.
Yeah, So, alright, the Eagle Air Guard.
Yep.
They are still not federally funded or state funded?
I don't think so, because like, you don't have to go to medical school.
So you can just go Air Force or Air Guard? So that's like their reserve component?
Yeah.
So, like, these are. Army's only one that has three?
Well, she said she was in the reserve.
I'm just trying to think, because, I mean, we're not the only ones who's good options anymore. Reserve is good, man. I'm just trying to make sure that we're not the only ones that are state federal. Yeah, we're still the only ones.
Everybody thinks
they're
already
targeted. Yeah, I lost a recruit because of Bears wouldn't sign 369. I literally marked the mark. And this was signed back in even though like the commander was like at school or wherever it went, it just never came back. And then he contacted the AG was like, yeah, he was really late. But they still never complete.
Yeah.
I'm going to is, right?
Series.
Also,
oh, yeah, he signed me up last second.
Yeah.
Space last night to call
oh,
pick up.
Yeah, he said he did.
I'm a bid number 77.
Sponsor and also
Canada. 37.
Also, those proceeds today.
Jeff, just admit you were running so damn fast in this school. It didn't catch you. I can't explain what happened to my fence, though, but for you.
I'm wearing a new smartwatch, and I'm not smart enough to figure out they are. They knew too when we started, so I lost my mind. How'd you get out there, man? I'm not hitting the course, but
it is a tough course.
Yeah, it's not an easy course.
Can't get any kind of a flow.
Man, you compared to last week.
Up or down. Well, I don't know how many I was going to get, but I missed last week's race.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. We were talking. Everybody was talking about how humid it was.
Oh, it was awful.
It was like half marathon.
Oh, it was awful. Yeah.
Oh, I got to 2.5 miles. Man.
I was up at 3 miles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, someone told me that.
I'll be here next weekend. So yeah, come on.
Yeah, you know Isaiah.
Yes.
He's done your point on a couple of times. He broke his foot just 3 weeks ago.
No.
Just the bone in his metatarsal. So he can walk
stress
on.
Stress fracture?
Well, someone.
Where's that? Because that's what I did. I stress fractured this.
Well, someone's cleat came out.
Oh. I was in crutches in the boot for 3 months.
You were.
2 years ago.
Yeah,
crutches,
I remember.
Crutches and the boot at the same
yours
time.
Yours was from.
Mine was bad.
Yeah.
Mine was cracked all the way through the thing.
This was an impact, right? Just a clean fracture and healing it nice.
I can't believe it. For 3 weeks he's out here walking around.
We just been
on the pain was so intense on mine, I couldn't even really think about it.
Well, that's where he said pain's too much, but there's just a little bit of achiness there.
I was in a boot and on crutches for 3 months.
How's it feel now?
There's no way. I couldn't even touch my foot on the ground without a pain. Yeah, I just pulled this one out at the last minute. Yeah. I got home from the Hill Cast thing, so what am I was going to go shirtless. But then when I get out here, it's like, it doesn't feel that bad. But once I got here running, I'm like, I wish I would have worn shirtless.
Yeah.
The humidity is fine.
And it's funny to see you. Yeah, I'll get a CNC. Yeah. I got my lens.
Well, no, this is Lane Barker from my point of honor issue. 2 years ago, I've been holding on to
it. You knew he would be here, didn't you?
Here he comes. I'm going to hand it to him.
There's his daughter. His out daughter. Hey. Okay, Lane.
The Barker family! Woo! And look, you're a winner in my book. Woo-hoo! There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Man. He just ran. He told. I walked up to him. I was like, damn, I drive all the way from Lynchburg and I got him. Come in second place to you again.
To an old Lynchburg.
And he said, I'm injured. I'm running with my daughter. I said, thank you for giving me a break today.
I don't want to.
Second place finish, Gracie Harlan. Good job, Gracie. Division 40 to 49, third place finisher, with a time of 21:29, my favorite weatherman, Eric Pitcher. Good job, Eric. All right, first place finisher, Miss Division 40 to 49, with a time of 20:43, Mr. Michael.
first place finish in men's division, 40-49 from Waynesboro, with a time of 19:36. Give it up for Jeremy Sarek. Good job, Jeremy. Good job, okay. All right, first place finish in women's, excuse me, third place finish in women's division, 40-49 with a time of 25:40. Shannon Welch, good job, Shannon. All right, second place finish in women's division, 40-49 with a time of 25:37. Aaron, hyphenated G. Smith. I'm not going to try to pronounce that one. Good job, Aaron.
Yeah, I do.
All right, first place finish in women's division, 40-49. Chris Charlesfield with a time of 24:20. Lucinda Ewing. Good job, Lucinda. All right, women's division. 50-59, third place finisher with a time of 22:11. Our good friend, Ron Hoffman. Good job, Ron. Second place finish in men's, 50-59, with a time of 21:50. Richard Ellis. Good job, Richard. Making the trip up from North Carolina. Appreciate that. All right, second place finisher, excuse me, first place finisher in men's division, 50-59, with a time of 20:39, Mr. Kevin Lansbury. Good job, Kevin. All right, women's division, 50-59, third place finisher, with a time of 27:19, Miss Cynthia Long. Good job, Cynthia. All right, second place finisher, women's division, 50-59, with a time of 27:07, Beth Joyce. Good job, Beth. Sorry to make you get up. First place finisher, women's division, 50-59. With a time of 23:23 for Fishersfield. And current London Valley champion, Miss Debbie Crum. Good job, Brenda. Great job, Debbie. All right, men's division, 60-69. First place finisher, with a time of 25:53, Charles Smith. Second place finish in men's division, 60-69 at the time of 25:11. Alan McLaren. McLaren taking on some gold today. Good job, McLaren. All right, first place finisher. Men's division, 5K, 23:37. My good buddy, Mr. Tom News. Good job, Tom. You crushed it. All right, female division, second place finishing, 60-69 division, with a time of 38:01. Terry Sheldon, good job, Terry. All right, first place finisher, women's division, with a time of 35:50 from Nellisville, Lena Robinson. Good job, Lena. All right, men's division 70+. Smoking time of 38:35. Mr. Roger Atkins. Good job, Roger. Still running. Awesome work, Roger. All right.